that DC Verse easily stomps SCP Verse. That is the biggest cap anyone can say. DC Verse barely reaches Boundless, whereas SCP transcends irrelevant layers into Boundless. Each universe in the SCP Verse rejects and transcends the idea of Moon Sphere and Set Theory. Now, I'm not even halfway there, and SCP Verse has won over DC Verse. This is where I end this argument.